Lisa, of course, is her smile. And it seems to flicker. And as I look through Leonardo's notebooks, I realize that he discovered that if light comes directly into your eye and hits the center of your retina, you see details. But if it comes in from the corner of your eye, you see shapes and shadows and colors. And so he made the very end of Mona Lisa's lips as a detail where it turns down a bit, but the shadows and the colors turn up a bit. So if you're looking directly at her, the smile looks different than if you kind of turn a little bit and you're looking at her cheekbone or her forehead. And that makes the smile flicker on and off.